Douglas Barrington.
Hello, Dickie G fans. How are your people doing today? Hope y'all Dickie G fans are having a great day, because I am having a great day. Sorry, I was getting distracted there. But, yeah, I'm having a great day. But with that being said, we're here to react to Shrek by Nick and the reaction request today. We're gonna go ahead and move to our right and get this video started. Here we go. This reaction. Hey.
Man, last year they was talking this and fucking that shit. Niggas had to make it happen.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm at the cave, everybody going bash it. I lit it up.
Hey, yeah. On fire?
Ain't nobody wanna match him.
Okay.
Yeah. Am I ever coming home
Fiona?
And your girl is fucking asking me, tell that bitch to go and get the money, bring it back to me. Always got a motherfucking pack on me. Married to the money, that's a motherfucking pack on me. Yeah, that shit probably got the better half for me. Fake ass.
Oh, we got dunked for me.
Gotta hit the Google Maps for me.
Hey.
Cause I heard there was some real ass niggas waiting to tell me where the fuck the niggas at, homie. Where my collar at?
Dunkey is my favorite character, y'all. From Shrek, Dunkey is hilarious.
Yeah, you heard me one time, girl, don't make me have to holler back.
Hey.
Go and do it to yourself, nigga. I know you well, nigga. Yeah. I know the biggest fans in the fan club is your fucking mama and yourself, nigga. I can only hit it three times.
That beat go hard, though.
Man, I'm busy, man. I know it's probably tough for it. That shit probably ain't enough for it. The hoe is always fucking up for it. If it ain't a check, I ain't probably showing up for it. I never told her, but she think I got love for her.
Look like that. That's for a girl real.
For her. She never said that I never do enough for her. I got a price on my head, nigga. But ain't nobody out here trying to come for it.
What?
Boy, you're rapping too weak. Heard your beats too weak. Boy, we out here every month for it.
Yeah.
Yeah, my life is like a movie, nigga. Yeah, I do my own stunts for it.
Yes, sir.
Fake names, niggas got fake tales. Go and get your refund for it. Yeah, I had to get it on my own, man. No one helped me turn that boy into a grown man. No, man.
Okay.
Left me in the old band. So no love for these niggas. Fuck the role, man. I sacrifice for this life, man. I sacrifice. That's a motherfucking old man. Oh, man. Like, what the fuck they really know, man? Boy, I'm running this shit. They try to throw, man. Fourth quarter, got them niggas fucking choking. Heavy sweat like I got you in a scope, man.
Okay.
Some diamonds wavy like an ocean. Niggas laughing, but they don't know what the joke is. I see some wolves and wolves clothed.
Hey.
Now tell me who the goat is. I gotta murder these brothers, nigga. Just to show y'all where the ghost is. Heard I'm ill with the shit, boy. Fuck the diagnosis. I'm too lit, I'm full lit, I shouldn't post this. No, I'm proud of shit, I'm post this. I do a better, boy, that's no this. She looking at me, I just noticed.
Hey.
Nice stopping, boy, you know this. No, I ain't stupid, but the motherfucking flow is woke, kid.
It is evident that though there are many here from every strata of society with all kinds of degrees and intellectual achievement, it is evident
that
we have seen something or we would make so much noise.
Was that a dog in the background? Was that a dog bark I heard? It probably was. I might be wrong though. I might be wrong. All right. Yes. Man. Made my day. Made my day. That was a good song. Great. I was jamming. It was a great song. You know, Dunk is my favorite character on Shrek, you know. He's so funny, man. Dunk is just so funny. His character is just so funny to me. I enjoyed it, and if y'all Dickie G fans enjoyed it, hit the thumbs up button and make sure Dickie G fans subscribe to this channel. And I'll see y'all Dickie G fans in the next reaction video.